Yeah. Oh, he comes right, man. The lowest parts. The lowest parts of my life. He comes right, man. And he picks me up. He puts joy in my heart.
Amen. Yeah.
He puts peace in my man. He leads me in better places than I would lead myself.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah.
He takes me in better places than I would choose.
Yeah.
The things that I would do to my flesh, he stops me and he says, that's not good for you.
Yeah.
He keeps me from those things that would destroy me.
Bless you.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so thankful he does that. But it's not just about going away from sin. It's that he wants to do a work with us, and he wants to use us, and he wants to reach a lost and dying world.
Yeah.
I'm so thankful he's still the answer. He's the answer for sinners.
Yeah, he is, brother.
Just like he was the answer I found years ago. He's still talking to sinners. There's some of them scared to death tonight, just like I was. Man, I didn't understand how peaceful it would be when I give it to him.
Yeah.
I know.
That's right, buddy.
I didn't understand it. I run from it. I keep thinking about that night. I was supposed to lead singing that night, Brother Tony. I was supposed to went up there. I told people I was saved. And I was running from it. I knew the invitation was coming that night. I couldn't get up and I told the Lord, Lord, I can't lie no more. I am so glad I got to that point. That was the only place I could go.
Amen.
Some of you think you still got options. You don't. And you better figure it out before it's too late. I'm so glad the Holy Ghost just put its arms around me and said, this is the answer.
Yes.
I'm glad he points us to Jesus.
Amen.
When you figure that out, you're going to think, why did I waste so much time? I'm so thankful. From that day on, he's been by my side. Yeah. I'm thankful tonight. He's still real.
Hallelujah.